Here at Oakstead, we are having our fifth grade leadership camp. And we brought in all of our fifth grade teachers, our specials teachers, guidance counselors, administration, basically all of the adults that work with the fifth grade class, and are spending the day together talking about what a great leader is, and hope, and anti-bullying, and personalities, and all the things that bring those things together.
I am one of the art teachers here, so we're getting with our kids a little early to kind of incorporate and show the fifth graders how they are role models at Oakstead and how they act can really help out the younger kids and bring them up to be good leaders and good citizens eventually. Leadership is kind of the basis of being a good person. If they can accept diversity, if they can accept differences between people and then work with them in a leader way and take on that role to help people work together, it helps build better communities in the end. And teaching them that young really helps in the future.
We are learning about how to be like a leader and what we should do as a fifth grader and how to be a role model and what a leader does. So we can teach people what to do when they are in fifth grade and teach them how to be a leader.
One of the things that we're focusing on is diversity and understanding the differences between others and being able to use others' strengths and points of view and all those things that help them be able to work together.
The goal in the end is for them to have a successful fifth grade year, to all work together, to get along, remove the bullying, remove all of kind of the negative aspects that you can get, and create a more positive learning environment for them, which they then can take on as they grow up.